What's up, everyone? So I'm gonna show a technique that I did in my two finals at Worlds. I was able to win and get the sweep. And this technique is really good, you know, especially to do with big people because you use your legs and you avoid them to put all the weight on you. So we're gonna start here, controlling the same side of the collar, playing spider. Okay, this grip is good to break the posture, you know, because if you're just playing spider guard, it's easy for the person to throw your leg. So with this hand, I'm gonna break the posture, and my other foot I'm gonna use in the shin-to-shin, okay? So now I'm gonna bring her, look, at the same time that I bring, I'm gonna kick this leg up, and I'm gonna let it slide through, okay? Now, instead of relax the leg, I'm gonna put my hip up, and end up in the single X, okay? From here, usually the person tried to take this hook out, you know, and try to put the weight on you, start to smash. So as soon as she starts to remove this hook, I'm gonna bring right under her leg as a hook, okay? With this hook, I can use to avoid her to put the weight on me. Look, every time she put the weight, I'm able to use this hook. Now, look, as soon as she starts to put the pressure on me, I'm gonna control the collar that she's using, the sleeve she's using my collar. I'm gonna bring her and kick up. Boom. And here, I end up on top in a good position to the knee slide. Boom. And get the pass. So. Here. Hope you enjoy it.